Minute. Ada seorang ah, boleh nampak ah. Dua orang. Ada boleh ada seorang. Ada ni ah, depan pala ya. Oh. Boleh, sekiranya aku ano, terabang ke Bonti. Nyerah jid. Nyerah diri betul. Mana tu drop ah? Oh, ucap cousin. Ada, coming. Oh, dah. Mati ke ya? Good day, bit gue. Moro ka dahil sana. Dapat eh. Wih, jauh yuk, hari. Tadi dua yang jauh nih, Fit. Banyak je duit tu sebenarnya. Okay, habis bit duit ku. Ku belanja aja sudah. Gila, jauh je kamu tu. The fuck, man. Ini kami. Boleh dah. Nah. Nah. Duduk full tu. Ada siul. Siul tu. Sana depan, depan, depan. Jangan, jangan ujung-ujung. Dia di atas tu. Mana pek? Sorong ke, sorong. Depan. Ai. Revive spear. Sorong di rumah ujung ah. Wah, oh, banyak HP ya tu. Hey. Nak kan nak. Tuh noh. Coba skip ya, naik atas lah. Oh, skip tuh di atas lah. Gino. Bunker lah, bunker belum kacau tu. Tu nah, ada kereta. Kacau, siok eh, sepi eh. Wow, ada satchel gitu kan bagi. Biar kau ada orang ni. Tuh. Kau shotgun dah pek. Ah! Tak emas ni lah. Tengok berita. Pakai gunnya lah ya. Kayak. Spee. Siapa lagi? Spee. My god. Clear kat sana pe. Aduh, aku ambil ni. Eh, hampir, hampir sudah pe. Ini sini ya. Oh, gitu tu. Mana kedai? Dalam zone mana? Mana itu sniping ah? ada ini lagi seorang. Allah. Aduh orang eh.
Got leather grip, is down sight speed, the 64 round or the 48 round on the bottom, and because we talked broke down the weapon, explain that it depends on your skill level.
Guys, 35 kills with Swag's Well Gun class setup on River Thailand. Now, this is a max level class setup for the Well Gun, so you're definitely going to have the best class setup for the Well Gun at the moment in the current state of the game. Honestly, I was quite surprised while using this Well Gun because it is very dominant. It really is comparable to end sprint to move speed, that being acrobatic, as you can see on the pros here. It increases your end speed and lessens the sprint to move speed. Now, for perk 2, there are a couple options, the first one being fully loaded. A lot of people on Caldera and some in Margaret like to do this, that way they were able to start with max starting ammo as soon as they pick up their loadout, but because I don't really think
Angus.